government and indigenous car. So look, 145 knots, pretty slow. The maximum takeoff weight for this aircraft is 150 tons. And today, just to make the aircraft a lot more maneuverable,
you've got a little bit steeper than that. Why don't you crank it up a little bit more?
Boys and girls, you might want to put your hands over your ears for the clutch, because when these engines kick in, they will now. I know what you're saying out there. You're saying, we've used the F-16 display. We know what loud is. And it's actually quite surprising, because the Canadian C-130 is there, and the Japanese Self-Defense Force Boeing 767 is also there. So please, again, take the opportunity between flying displays to pop over and say hello. Ask some questions. That's the arrival from Wings, 400 later. And in addition to the military orders there, the nose attitude, and to give you a bit more. You see that the nose attitude is quite high here. It's only about 5 degrees, so nothing like as high as it. But the extra lift created by that angle of attack, or alpha, is known in the aircraft or outline. So it's a really, really useful linking maneuver for flying displays, because you can actually get yourself round in quite a tight spot of airspace. And he's going to come back through now, and this will be another low pass, but this one will be belly up, so you guys will be able to see the undercarriage of the aircraft. Window maneuvers to reposition, and he'll come back in on a 45 degree angle to it, and then in 1992, and I'm sure a lot of you guys at the air show today will have been down to Wanaka.